Fucking hell.
EcoFlex 15. We only want 50 metre, 250 metre run. So what we're going to have to do is roll it all the way down the grass here and then cut it in half. There should be 50 metres.
That's lovely. The next thing is to get the to be staggered.
About a metre further down, do you think?
Yeah, I reckon. Probably where the lower tapes, we've got a metre of run.
Yeah.
And then
another metre.
Well, you could be right. I reckon you might be.
Well, he's standing there like a ballerina.
I know, but he's a very pretty ballerina.
Now this is the fucking hell. To remove cover. Break at opening.
I can be asked to read the instructions.
Get out!
Okay. I'll go and pull then. Thing is, I know her. Don't really need it, but might help the first couple of. That's where you need to shout. With the goop is. That's what happens. No, I'm going to pull. I'm right.
Got a bit tough. I'm coming. Hang on.
Keeps falling over, so he's got to
move it.
Right. Yeah.
Okay, go!
And I'll go and pull.
Yes. Yes, indeed, yeah. I mean, can I just. Do you like just push
all
it?
You, yeah, all you do is you cover. You've got the handle.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
About that far away.
Yeah.
Like, then just
oh, and then
take the weight off.
Fine.
Bring
yeah.
it down the hose.
That's what I'm doing.
I'll pull.
Yeah, that's how it feels like at that end. Yeah,
all right. That's what we do.
We'll be right back.
Here we see the lesser spotted Callum in the wild. He's trying to find out which way the nap is going on the grass. Right, one of the reasons you don't use fairy liquid is because over time it rots and eats the outside of the cables.
There we go. That's wash up liquid.
It's an alkali.
Where is this very inert?
Very inert. In fact, we need lurks.
Your country needs lurks. Rocky's gonna get. Gonna have a quick go pulling. Ready? Wahey!
Great thing is you can now terminate it all without having to worry about lengths, don't you? The blue one, spot on. Look.
Oh yeah, so that's 50-ish. So, well, I'm not going to worry about it right now, but...
And so are these two data cables, because the two data cables literally have just finished. Oh, so that's perfect. Spot on, isn't it?
So I could put a nice little cabinet somewhere around here, do you think?
Yeah, yes. I mean, yeah, you dug a... couple of foot, put some angle iron on and concrete it in. You could put a
bit of scaffold pole.
Yeah, indeed. Put a freestanding one in, could you?
So,
and cap this with a U bend on it.
They gave us, oh no, it's about the right. This stuff is about the same as that in terms of its length, I can see. But that's supposed to be 50 metres. So, in fact, it's 102 metre. That's supposed to be 102, isn't it?
Yes.
Is that like 330 feet or something?
I don't know, I don't work in pineapple.
No. Well, that's cheesecakes.
Oh, right, okay.
Cheese and ham, baguette, something like that.
I'm going to ask Lockie if we clear up here, if he would kindly go to the sandwich shop for us.
Okay. Well, next time we'll connect all this, well, not all of it, but some of it, and then we'll get some of Mike's bananas and light them up. All right, so thanks for watching. See you next time. Have a £20 note.
Never mind the pineapple.